have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel it.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
Thank you.
Hello, Year 12. I have been totally bullied into doing this. As you can see, I've been faking being blonde and didn't do my roots for this occasion. But anyway, I'll go through with it. Shima's got a couple of things to share with you, and I guess this is our goodbye message to you. And we didn't want it to be too serious, too overwhelming, whatever. So we just wanted to say we love being your year advisors. It's been fun, it's been daunting, it's been a lot of work, it's been hectic, but it's been quite all right doing it, you know, with Shimmy over here. He's been great, very supportive, and I've loved just being by his side and just doing everything we've had to do through the years. No, Sam, I'm not going to mention you. Get over your little self. There's so many of you kids who've made us so happy and so proud over the years as well. And we're going to miss you. I know we have a couple more days to go, and I'm nervous. You can probably hear it in my voice. I make no excuse for that. I just wish you all the best. And I know Shimmy's got a couple of things to share.
So, just some statistics for you, okay? This is your last maths lesson. So from and including Tuesday the 30th of January 2007, that's your first day, and including Wednesday the 19th of September, that's today, it is 2,060 days, or if you wanted to convert that to seconds, that's 177,984,000 seconds. Also, just a statistic that I sort of did this morning or whatever day it was. The average height of you in year seven was 155 centimetres, and how you have grown. As Miss said, you know, congratulations on your achievements. You know, it's been a pleasure working with you. The thing that I will miss most will probably be the extra time that I've got up my sleeve, because I've just been constantly running around over and over, collecting notes, all of that stuff. So I wish you all the very best for your future and whatever you do. And this has been a really rewarding experience. I think we do need some time to rest. And I will miss you, I will. And make the most of the next few weeks in the approach to the exams. And good luck, study hard, and look forward to catching up with you at the formal. Until then.
That's right. Just on a more serious note, I wish for you guys to do as well as you can possibly do for yourselves. Don't wait for anyone to dish anything up to you. Fight for what you want. Try to really conquer those high mountains, and sometimes they're very high. So believe in yourselves, do the best you can, and be happy with your achievements. At the end of every day, if you know within yourself that you've done the best, that's all anyone can ask of you, okay? All the best. See you at the formal.
Bye.
Bye. First, I'd like to sincerely thank the teachers. Well, we came into the school, little boys and girls, but we walk out mature men and women. And you guys, the teachers, help mold us into the people that we are today. And for that, on behalf of all the students, we thank you. And to the students, I'd like to say that it's been a true honor to have grown up with you guys. This has been the most fun I have ever had. And I will cherish these moments all my life. And I thank you for letting me share this experience with you.
I love Justin Bieber. I love Justin Bieber. Whoop! Flat.